Welcome back to another episode of Talk Cack. We are on episode 4. Say hello, Kenny.
Howdy da!
Say hello, Yasin.
Ha ha ha.
Okay, cool. So tonight the first game is Dhaka was recently legalized. Well, sort of. We still don't know what the fuck's going on. But anyways, we wanted to find out new innovative ways or businesses or something just to do with what are we going to do now in this era of Dhaka. Kenny.
In the era of Dhaka, I think we've come to a point where safety precautions is important. So what we're going to do is we're going to smoke your Dhaka first to see if it is kaas or if it is tari. Not just that, we're still not going to tell you what's in there. So that if, just in case they want to put something not in your Dhaka, we cake for you. So we're putting ourselves
like
on the
line. Like an insurance policy, but like we're there for
but
you.
But more practical.
But you're like a connoisseur because you can like... I know this is a...
Yeah, something like it, yeah.
How far does it go? Can you get to the... is it the vineyard?
The vineyard.
Well, firstly, we are connoisseurs, so obviously we're going to check everything's right, you know?
That sounds cool. It sounds good.
Lovely.
A bit of a middleman, a bit of insurance policy. QA. It's good.
So, my business plan, right, is like a date night, right? Because let's say you and your girl decide, okay, let's have nice times together. Then all you must do is you phone them up, you phone our business up, we come to your residence, and then we provide you with nice weed.
Mr. Dhaka.
It's like Mr. D, but just the other one.
Yeah.
Then we take you to the movies. So while you're in like the liquor trip of the Dhaka, then you're like, oh, I'm in the movies. But also,
they like a Sherpa.
Yeah, but we're going to drive you because you know, also sometimes you like.
So it's a full experience.
Yeah. It's the full. And then afterwards, you go eat because after the movie, the munchies kick in. And then you another joint for you to go sleep.
So it's my full girlfriend experience.
Yeah, the full girlfriend experience, but with Dhaka. That's. Yeah. What I wanted to do.
This is both jazz actually. You have to admit that Yasin's got
it was solid.
Okay, so round one, that's to Mr. Barnes. Segment 2. Welcome back, and we are back for segment number 2. This is bad Oscar winning speeches. I never would have thought that when I took the role of third man selling Snoop on Coke by Harbour that I had to read to this. Salute!
First off, fuck your bitch and the clique you claim. West side till we die. Come and quit the game. You claim to be a player. But I fucked your wife. Thank you.
Look, I believe the children are the future. And if you teach them well and you help them lead the way and find the beauty that's inside. But also I dropped out of school and Mrs. Hendricks, Futsack, look at me now.
I just want to thank you, the committee, all of you Mal Nayas for letting me win NJ Spielberg. Futsack!
Yo, this thing don't even look like an Oscar. But then I have legs.
Oh, I can't believe I'm here. I'm asking a dedication. Ronaldo, Romario, Bobeto, there, and Faisal. It's this for Owen, sir. And baby, I'm coming home. What's it going to be?
And the winner is this person over here.
Oh, I can't believe they'll be here tonight.
Yay. Say for your match. Let's go, Rob.
That's my speech.
And I just want to say that I really wouldn't have been here if it wasn't for a certain person. DJ Chilo, you saved me. The Yacht music, this for you. This for you and the Yacht.
Yeah. Can't believe I won. As they say, two can play that game, but you stay in the driveway. You must be careful for the car. Because if you don't move, you got to bust the groove to prove to me that this thing is for me to win the Oscar. Ask her out. Take the chance. Do it. Thank you.
Yo, this movie has been a big part of my life. I felt like it really opened doors for me and it gave me great opportunities. And I'd like to thank Amway and anybody that is watching this right now. If you want to have a life like mine, all you need to do is sign up. then you register 3 people, then you get 3 more people to register for you, and at the end of the day, you too can win an Oscar.
And to my wife Geraldine, thank you for all the support. And also, to my kin Carmen, baby.
I would like to dedicate this to my wife, because when we first met, she asked me the exact same thing that I have in my mind now. I thought this was bigger.
And we'll always love you. Pax and Phyllis, we want to do a collaboration right here for you, baby.
And welcome back for segment number 3. This is famous movie lines, but if they were him,
he's Johnny. What's in the manaran?
Quite frankly, my dear, manito for a mensa.
If you take the blue pill or if you take the red pill,
you gonna have a just time.
This is Ocean View. Hello.
Oh yeah! Oh yeah! They may take our land, but they will never take our freedom. They must just in there do they think this cup is theirs? Must...
On Wednesdays we wear sebagos.
Wingardium Listerosis.
Look at me! I'm the king of the gala.
You can't handle the truth, you stuck knife!
I'm just a bra, standing in front of a gun,
telling her to move out of the way. I'm trying to watch TV almost!
Stop! You heard me at salute!
Bertram's shaken, not stirred.
Paint me like one of your France gunners.
Nobody puts Baba in the corner.
My mama said, life is like a box of pups.
You never know how in your pussy you're gonna get.
I'm gonna make him an offer. He can't refuse. It's Amory. It's a total product package. It's for your family. You look after everybody. Horse in the bed.
Luca Brasi sleeps with the snooks. Dum 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 dum. I'm now back now.
E.T. Suk E time. You're a merchant, Harry. The rook is strong with this one.
And that's the end of the segment. Don't forget, you guys must vote to see which one of this two, whatever they ask, win. And also, give us below what you want to see. Give us suggestions of stuff to do. Salute!